Myself, Farid Ashraf. I'm working as a marketing head with Emitech Group. I'm based in Dubai.
Emitech Group is a leading engineering company over here, and mostly we are providing engineering services, innovative and sustainable solution providing the region. And for the last 4 years, 5 years, we have grown up to significantly as a leading MEP contracting company. And right now we're dealing with two products. We represent Daikin air conditioning, and the solar water heater is a European brand Gauser in the region. And so it's like a state of art. Providing the eco-friendly solution in the market here.
And what are the products or services that you're focused on at the moment? Do you have any products that you're specified into?
As of now, we are strategic partnership with Daikin air conditioning and the solar water heater system that we are providing for each and every range, for small, mid-size, for larger scale. And the most important thing is we have all the certification registered with Dubai municipality. And for the, cutting to every industry, like a school, for hospital, for hotels. So, yeah, that's all.
And what's your expectations for this year, for 2018?
See, market's very positive, very promising. And all the clients and the investors, they are very much sound, looks very positive this year. As compared to last year, last quarter, a little bit like tenders, it was very, 10%, 20%, 15%. It was down as compared to third quarter. But this year, first quarter, for the first week, second week, I'm looking as the positive side. And the driving factor is the government policy, the government infrastructure spending. So, that's it.